Majora's Mask is a DLC item you can find in Breath of the Wild. You can pick up Majora's Mask at the Colomo Garrison Ruins, and I highly recommend you do. This mask will confuse enemies about your identity, and they won't attack you, making it easier to explore. This goes for Bokoblins, Moblins, and Lizalfos. It also works on Lynels. It does not, however, work on Guardians.